far, his line a silver moonbeam is, his bait a silver star. Sail, baby, sail, out upon that sea. Only don't forget to sail back again to me. Well, it was a sad little thing.
He's out again. Initiate standard protocol.
Unit 44 to Glampers.
Make it quick. I'm right in the middle of my favorite program.
It's Bergeron. He's out again.
Damn it. How did he get out?
Well, undetermined, but there's a note.
Read it to me.
It says, I can because I think I can.
Thank you. I can fly because I think I can fly. There is no gravity. There is no building. No system. There is no prison.
He made it past the barriers, General, and is heading southwest.
Farewell. He may be smart, but he's predictable. This is the last straw, and I will not tolerate such insubordination any longer. Get my transport ready at once.
Yes, General.
Crying, Hazel?
Yes, George.
What about?
I forget. Something real sad on television.
What was it?
It's all kind of mixed up in my mind. That was a real pretty dance. That dance they just did.
Huh?
That dance. It was nice. What's the latest sound from the HG?
It sounded like someone hitting a milk bottle with a ball peen hammer.
I think it would be real interesting hearing all them different sounds. All the things they think up. Only, if I were Handicapper General, you know what I would do? If I were Diana Moon Glampers, I'd make chimes on Sunday. Just chimes. Kind of in honor of religion.
I could think if it was just chimes.
Well, maybe make them real loud. I think I'd make a good handicap general.
As good as anybody.
Who knows better than I do what normal is?
Right.
Boy. That was a doozy, wasn't it? If you're not equal to me for a while.
I don't mind it. I don't even notice it anymore. It's just a part of me.
You've just been so tired lately. Kind of wore out.
Let me in! Let me in, Mom!
If we could just make a hole in the bottom of this bag and take out a few of them lead balls. Just a few.
2 years in prison and $2,000 fine for every ball I took out. I don't call that a bargain.
Mom!
Ah!
Let me in!
If you could just take a few out when you get home from work. I mean, you don't compete with anybody around here. You just sit around.
If I tried to get away with it, then everyone would try to get away with it. And pretty soon, we'd be right back in the Dark Ages again. With everybody competing with everybody else. You wouldn't like that, would you, dear?
I'd hate it.
There you are. The minute people start cheating on laws, what do you think happens to society?
Reckon it'd fall apart.
What would?
Society. Isn't that what you just said?
Who knows?
Gentlemen, Harrison Bergeron, age 14, has just
That's all right. He tried. That's the big thing. He tried as best he could with what God gave him. I think he should get a real nice raise for trying so hard.
Ladies and gentlemen, excuse me. Harrison Bergeron, age 14, has just escaped from jail where he was held on suspicion of plotting to overthrow the government. He is a genius and athlete, is under handicapped, and should be regarded as extremely dangerous. If you see this boy, do not, I repeat, do not try to reason with him.
Harrison.
I shall now select my empress. Let the first woman who dares rise to her feet claim her mate and her throne.
that we show these people the meaning of the word dance.
Music! Play your best. I'll make you barons and dukes and earls.
Been crying, Hazel?
Yeah.
What about?
I forget. Something real sad on television.
What was it?
It's all kind of mixed up in my mind.
Forget sad things.
I always do. Boy, that was a doozy, wasn't it?
You could say that again.
Boy, that was a doozy, wasn't it?
Thank you. Put your hand on my side.